Would you like to know how a cyclotron works? Watch this. You're about to witness a birth. Take a hydrogen molecule. Now subject it to a strong electric arc. And there you have it. May I introduce you to Mr. Ion? This chap is a negatively charged hydrogen ion. So technically, he is a proton nucleus with two electrons. Apply an electric field to him between the two D plates and watch him accelerate. See? Above the D's, he accelerates in a straight line. But the magnetic field above the electromagnet supplies a centripetal force. This curves his trajectory and sends Mr. Ion back into the acceleration. IBA cyclotrons have four acceleration zones and four zones of magnetic field. This creates very compact high-energy cyclotrons with low losses.
In an 18-9 cyclone, I'm accelerated up to 18 mega-electron-volts.
The stripper removes the electrons and Mr. Ion becomes a single positively charged proton, and his trajectory changes. Straight into the near-to target where oxygen 18 is waiting. He crashes right into it. The energy level converts O18 into fluorine 18 through the PN reaction, releasing a neutron in the process.